Dribble towards the cone or defender. When you're a few feet from your defender, abruptly move your dribbling leg outside the ball, then back inside the ball without touching the ground. Once your foot is back inside the ball, push the ball with the outside of your foot outside of the defender and explode forward.